on the last day of Cold Rush Trip. And we're going to go do some interviews on some of the dilettanters. And the dilettanters are celebrity impersonators. People dress up as celebrity and they impersonate them, such as Prince, Cheryl Crow, and Shania Twain, just to name a few.
Or if you have to practice more and do someone else, then I'm okay. My first audition actually was pretty bad when I did the first song for Cheryl, the two songs. And I was lip syncing. I didn't know I could sing with the mic up. So sound looked like you were lip syncing. Then he told me, my boss told me, he said, no, just sing like you're in the shower. Then I was like, in the few words, I was like, okay. Then it was much better.
Thank you so much. Thank you,
guys.
Come back and see you to share it personally.
All right, yeah. Let me know. Thank you.
Have a good night.
Bye.
I'm JD, and I love listening to Maryam Talk Radio.
I'm Steve, and I love Maryam Talk Radio.
JD, and we're going to get an interview on him and what he thinks about the Dillertainers here at the Imperial Palace. Hi, JD. Tell me a little bit about your opinion on the Dillertainers. Did you like them? Did you enjoy the performance?
They're pretty
good.
What
was your favorite one?
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson?
Yeah.
They have a Michael Jackson impersonator. I haven't seen him.
Yeah.
I saw Prince and Janet Jackson.
Yeah, Michael Jackson.
Cheryl Crow. I haven't seen Janet.
And the Blues Brothers.
The Blues Brothers?
Yeah.
Okay. And if there's any impersonator you'd love to see out of all of them that's not performing, which one would you choose?
Usher.
Oh, that would be a good one. Oh, I want to see Neo.
Neo, too.
Neo impersonator. That'd be a good one.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you, JD.
Thank you.
From Michigan, and we're getting some interviews on some people who have seen the
Dillertainers.
Hi, Tina.
Hi.
Tell me a little bit about what you think about the
Dillertainers
up there that just performed.
They're good. They're like, for real, you know. But
yeah,
I like it. Favorite one? I like Little Richard.
Little Richard?
Yeah.
What do you think about the
Prince
and the Cheryl Crow?
I didn't see Cheryl Crow, but I see Lady Gaga. And some Galvis.
Which one do you think
was
the most?
Lady Gaga.
I think they're all good. They can make the dance moves and the entertainment swing and all that kind of thing.
Okay, which one was your favorite?
I'm trying to say, it was a lady yesterday that sang something like that.
Cheryl Crow. I just saw Cheryl Crow. Actually, I just seen her before.
It's Shania Twain's in town.
Really?
Every couple of
people
playing around. Anyway, yeah, I think I did Rodney Stewart well. I'm not a big Rod Stewart fan, but he did a good job over there. Yeah.
So that would be your favorite one?
But that's entertainment because of a lot of people, he's very popular. It's the kind of music that would go over well in a casino.
Get closer.
I understand that part.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you, Steve, for letting me.
Is there anybody on at the Dillertainer pit that's not there that you would like to see in the future?
Yeah, what would be your favorite
Dillertainer? Well, I like rock music, and it's not that popular. I mean, if you want to
know. You
can pick
any rock artist that you'd love to see, who would it be?
Plant. The guy from Led Zeppelin, Robert Plant.
Everybody
Plant? Likes Led Zeppelin.
From Led Zeppelin.
You could sing him with the backup. I'm saying karaoke. No more cicadas. I use that in standing ovations. So I know a thing or two about what it takes to get in front of us around the stage.
Can you give us a little example?
Yeah, show us what you got.
I'm laughing. It's hard to sing when you're laughing.
It's okay.
Pretty teeth, dear. And he shows them pearly white. Just the jackknife.
Yeah.
His old Mac Heath made. And he keeps it out of sight.
Yay! Thank you, Smiley, for the interview. We really appreciate you.
You can put me on the internet. I'm like, press and make fun of you.
No! I love Maryam Talk Radio!
I ain't ready for YouTube yet. I love Maryam Talk Radio, of course.
I'm Shania Twain.
Look, it's Shania Twain.
I did.
Come back, you turn on the way. Yes.